Hi guys, my name is Gabby Pasqua. I'm a makeup artist based here in LA, and today I'm at the SBE offices to show you guys how to do some Day of the Dead makeup. So a tip when outlining the eye is to follow the brow shape, because that'll help you get more of a symmetrical circle for the other side as well. And to finish up step two, I'm going to add some lashes. So for the black detailing, you can use a black cream liner, you can use a pencil, and you can use a brush. I personally like to use a gel liner with a small little detailer brush.